What does a finger look like under the microscope? This is the tip of my index finger, and it looks really cool. But watch what happens when I add a little bit of heat. Our fingers actually house the highest concentration of sweat glands, and they make sweat constantly. Your nervous system triggers these glands when body temperature rises, which is why the flame made my finger sweat. They can also be triggered when you're stressed out or nervous, especially in the palm of your hands.